Okay. We're at Arcadia Park, and it's a little gloomy, overcast. I'm thinking that it will burn off as the day continues. It's pretty early, so. But yeah, let's jump out and see what we can see. See what we can create. Playing some tennis over there. Boy, do I love some tennis. Too bad I don't have my rackets. I could go play. They got three people. They need a fourth. Probably need the camera. Cool. Oh man, I think the skeeters are out. It's skeeter season. God, they eat me up. Okay, let's move. Further downriver. Oh, I gotta photograph this. Sorry for that butt shot. Alright, I'm gonna get out of the river and back on the trail. Or actually on the trail, since I haven't even made it there yet. But the water! The water! I'm gonna shoot down that real quick. I love that all the trees are just barely starting to bud. You know, I've actually been to this park. I've just never been to this side of the park. Kind of cool. Let's keep moving this way. Yeah. Dead skeeter. Yeah, it's too dark. I don't like that. What if I get in the water? Maybe. get more of this dry clay. Scare me. I had a smudge on the lens. Kind of like that for a photo, and then go down that trail. I don't know. I'm like so unsure about every shot. But it's because I'm so fresh at this, you know? Like, this is like my sixth or seventh time to just go to a local park and take pictures. So it feels weird. I don't know, just something about me is kind of like that. What about behind me? Yeah. About this. Kind of like it with the bike. Well, what about this? Shot of the sign, and then we'll keep moving. Look at this tree. I don't know if I want to showcase the trail with this. Nope.